my mountain sliding, and there were sirens going off. It was all this time. It was insane for all of us. And to leave an area that I love so much after 14 years, and to sell everything I own and just jump off and surrender to whatever, and it can be a very scary thing. And I just had to do it. I have to see the world before I die. And you know, I never know when I'm going to die, so I better hurry up and do this. This could happen any time now. Something could fall on my head. And so I started this journey, and the first song that I wrote on this journey was called, is called, Dance with Life. And it's the one I'm going to share with you now. And this is Melissa, everybody. Put it up for Melissa. I've got lots to say about this girl, and I barely even know her. We've had more conversation with music, but that is conversation just as much as verbal conversation. And so I feel like I know her even more so because we've had lots of musical conversation. Not enough. And unfortunately, I'm bummed that I'm leaving because we just met, and she came inside with my band at the Gold Hill Inn, and it was great. I'm like, awesome, you're great. Will you please come sit in with me at the Laughing Goat? Yeah, so she came down, and I said, will you please play my CD release show with me, and she said yes, and she's super talented. I'm just loving this. So. My home. I told friends that I was off the road on this old world on my own. I left all that I know, turned around and waved goodbye to Colorado. Never thought I'd go home. But as the years round, in time flies on by, I'm gonna take my chance with change before I reach the other side. If those days seem long, go and find yourself another song that the heartstrings play for another day. To dance beside, to dance beside. But as the earth spins round, in time flies on by, I will take my chance with change before I reach the other side. Song that the heartstrings play for another day to dance beside, to dance beside, to dance beside. Want to come to Germany? Bring the dog. That's great. The musical language. So I teach a lot of workshops on that. You know, it's a language just like anything else. And I need to practice what I preach, so to speak. I never really got a chance to speak language with somebody who didn't know English. But I teach that in schools all over, elementaries, junior highs, college. Everywhere when I tour, I would go talk to kids or people about the universal language of music and the similarities between nature and music. And I'll get into that more in a little bit, because that was my hike for cancer foundation I did. I hiked thousands of miles through the Rockies, and that's when I learned about the similarities between nature and music. But when I went to Thailand, they always said, they're going to want to play